Good morning, Orchard Park Middle School. This is Eddie with your morning announcements. Today is Thursday, May 6th. It is Cycle 2 Day, and Joey's out today, so you're stuck with me. The Battle of Books competition is happening now. If you're competing, please check the Google Classroom for times to sign up to compete in our local round of the competition. You must respond to Mr. Closer in order for your team's selected slot to be guaranteed. Good luck. Attention all students. Over the past few weeks, students have been using the bathroom for social hour. When using the bathroom, it is important to go quickly and remain 6 feet away from each other. We also have noticed that many students with their masks below their nose. We still need to follow all mask guidance to remain safe in our building. Please be courteous to your peers. Thank you.
L'amour est enfant de la consommation. Il voudra toujours, toujours, toujours plus de choix. Voulez-vous des sentiments tombés du camion? L'offre et la demande pour unique et seule loi.
Good morning, everyone. Today is Thursday, May 6, 2021. Let's take a look at your forecast for your Thursday. Clear skies to start off the morning. Temperatures are at 39 degrees. Your forecast for today, partly cloudy, high temperatures at 53 degrees, low at 42. For tomorrow, more rain comes in, high at 46. Partly cloudy on Saturday, high temperatures at 51 degrees. For the rest of the weekend into next week, partly sunny on Sunday, 51 degrees. Partly sunny on Monday, high temperatures at 52 degrees. And then Tuesday, Wednesday, both days partly cloudy, high temperatures at 53 degrees on Tuesday and 55 on Wednesday. Let's look at your forecast for Thursday. Have a great day, everyone.
Today's lunch is a taco in a bag, a ham and cheese sandwich, or cheese and pepperoni pizza with green beans. Monday's lunch is an Italian sausage submarine, royal chicken wrap, or cheese pizza with romaine salad.
That's all we have for today. Thanks for watching MSTV. Stay healthy and have a great day.